I continue a series of paintings devoted to drawing old photos. Previously we had fishermen, now there will be hunters. But this time I decided to add a historical background. I chose a not very well preserved photograph of the Russian Emperor Nicholas II. He was so fond of hunting that for the purpose of organizing his leisure time, a special court service was created, the Imperial Hunting Directorate. At the end of the hunting season, the service made a list of trophies wonderfully decorated by card painter Rudolf Franz. And the numbers was enormous. During the period 1884 to 1909, the Grand Princes and Princesses killed 640,000 animals. Bears, bison, deer, foxes, owls, hawks, indiscriminately. But what surprised me more was, according to historians, Nikolai II personally shot 4,000 stray dogs, 6,000 stray cats and 20,000 crows in just 6 years. And at the same time, after his death, he was glorified by the church as a martyr and counted among the saints because he was shot in the confusion of the unfolding revolution and remained in history as the last autocrat of the Russian Empire. Don't you think it's funny?